Dear viewers, welcome back to this new video on Wayanad Jungle Retreat, a nature's paradise. Hope you all are keeping well. I, along with my family and three other relatives, were fortunate enough to get booking at the Thirunelli Wayanad Jungle Resort for the period 26th to 28th December 2019, where we thoroughly enjoyed the beauty of the forest. I am making an attempt through this video to describe the experiences of the trip as vividly as possible. I think the viewers who are planning or thinking of a tour in near future would be greatly benefited from this video. So I request the viewers to watch the video till its end. Before proceeding further, I request the viewers to please subscribe this channel and also click the bell icon to get notified about any future video uploaded here. Viewers are reminded that subscribing a channel does not cost any money. It's completely free. We five set out for Wayanad as early as 7 o'clock in the morning from Kaggadaspura area of Bengaluru city in a spacious Toyota Innova car. 8:30 a.m. was the breakfast time. We stopped over at Srinidhi Grand Inn, also called the Srinidhi Sagar restaurant, located in the outskirts of Bengaluru city. Here we ate rava dosa or usual masala dosa or vada or idli as preferred by each of us, but necessarily South Indian food, even if other types of cuisine were also available. The restaurant was reasonably neat and clean and serviced us well. The Wayanad Jungle Retreat is about 280 to 300 km away from Bengaluru city, as can be seen from the map, and it takes about 7 hours to reach by road, including stopovers for tea, coffee or snacks or full course lunch. Wayanad Jungle Retreat is situated in the state of Kerala, near its border with Karnataka, as is evident from the map view. The condition of four-lane highway from Bengaluru was more or less satisfactory, except for few stretches in the midway till entry into the forest area. Later, at about 12 noon, we again paused the journey and entered another restaurant as we felt hungry and thirsty. Here, some of us drank well-prepared tea while few others had strong hot coffee along with sumptuous snacks in the backdrop of cloudy weather during the end December at CAFÉ County Restaurant. The restaurant had well-maintained flowers inside its compound, where we indulged in photo shoots and individual or group selfies, thereby gainfully utilizing the wait time after ordering food. The seating arrangements inside the cafe were decent, as can be expected in a roadside dhaba. A part of our journey for about 1 hour or so to Wayanad was through the Nagarhole Reserve Forest, which was extremely fascinating. Nagarhole Tiger Reserve is located within the state of Karnataka, spread over an area of about 650 square kilometers. The roads that run through the park are open from 6 a.m. until 6 p.m. all year round. It's possible to drive along them in your own vehicle for free. However, you are not supposed to get out of your vehicle and you can only remain inside the park for a restricted amount of time. No speeding or stopping. Fines apply. Dense forests on both sides of the narrow road and occasional sightings of wild animals on the way makes the journey even more charming. Abandoned huts inside deep forest remind you that once forest maintenance employees or workers or maybe simply villagers used to dwell there. Just think how difficult the lives of such people were in such situation. A beautiful spotted deer became visible within a very short distance from our car. We were delighted to snap few photographs of the animal. This animal is also called chital and is very common in southern India. It is also the favorite prey for most carnivores. On the way, you will also find large stretches of coffee plantations. The coffee beans extracted from these plants and after processing further is sold in large quantities all over the country as well as exported around the globe. As we entered the resort, we found that the facility has been constructed actually in the midst of the deep wild jungle in the place called Thirunelli. Villas or cottages can be booked through the website www.jungleretreatwayanad.com or by calling the phone numbers as seen here. The reception area is at a little elevated level and the pathway leading to that is a very natural one matching with the surroundings. As soon as we entered the reception area, we were greeted with welcome drink by the staff who were very courteous and helpful. Jungle Retreat Wayanad is a 10-acre retreat surrounded by jungle on all sides, and daily wildlife sightings is common right inside the retreat itself. It is an ideal escape for wildlife and nature lovers. You can see animals from your room's balcony as they graze in the meadows or come for a drink in the watering hole. One can book one-bedroom cottage or two-bedroom villas in the retreat. The rooms are neat and tidy with fully functional, clean and dry bathrooms. Home-cooked food, which includes both vegetarian and non-vegetarian delicacies, is available and most of the vegetables are hand-picked from the farm itself. The menu is preset, but both quality and quantity of food is fabulous. Kumar is the person in charge of all meals and breakfast who did a good job. The retreat offers you a unique opportunity to experience the wilderness in complete safety and comfort of your room and invite only wildlife and nature lovers, but discourage any sort of noise which may disturb the wildlife nearby. We could see a Malabar giant squirrel right from the balcony of our villa. Common monkeys, also called Rhesus Macaque or Bonnet Macaque, are abundantly available inside the resort. If you are not careful, these monkeys may snatch your mobile handset or spectacles or purse or key ring, thinking these as food items. These monkeys will also play around your villa or cottage or in the nearby tree, making your stay exciting. If you feed these monkeys with any kind of food once, they would just roam around your cottage in expectation of getting further such meals. There is a sprawling meadow inside the retreat and a large water hole that attracts all sorts of animals. The cottages and the villas of the resort are protected from invasion of wild animals by means of electric fencing. The best place to view the animals would be from the 20 feet high watchtower overlooking the water hole, and we could see the animals close by. One needs to be very patient and stay at the watchtower for a long duration without making any noise in order to witness wild animals. We were very fortunate to view a peacock dancing at the meadow, waving and spreading its colorful feathery tail. We could clearly understand that the peacock was dancing with its tail spread in order to attract a few peahens. The peahens, being attracted by the peacock, were slowly moving towards it. Large herd of spotted deer, which come to the meadow in search of food and drink, could be seen in abundance. These are spotted deer without horn. Thank you, viewers, for watching the video till the end. The video is concluded here today with a promise to create more such interesting videos in future. I hope that the viewers have loved the video, and if so, would request them to click the like button and share with their friends to enable them to watch the same.